The clouds will gradually break up this evening. Temperatures fall into the 50s eventually, down to 46 tomorrow morning. So a cooler start, a cooler day on Friday, with a few more clouds in the morning and more sunshine in the afternoon, falling just short of 60 for the high, but we'll be up and over for the weekend. 63 Saturday, mid-60s Sunday, with lots of sunshine.